Among all of God's creatures, it is only men who kill with a venom strong enough to melt the fool upon the hill, who is eager just to watch and offer infinite advice as he slips into the liquid of his own self-sacrifice. Among all God's creatures, it is only men who seize upon friendship and devotion as if they were the disease to be cured and violated, whitewashed and despised, never wondering why the heart is growing black and oversized. Among all of God's creatures, it is only men who lie with the energy of lava oozing up into the sky, spreading rivers of regret as dark and cold as outer space, and as infinite in madness as the beauty of the chase. Creatures, it is only men who trust in the devil and his robbing to deliver what is just from the hand of he who suffers to the handshake of the thief as the ashes of indifference incinerate our sleep. Creatures, it is only men who cry, and one day when I'm ancient, I will look at you and sigh, as I sink into the places where all I wish I could have been, as I slip beneath the surface of your soft and wrinkled skin.